Great. At this moment, we're doing intradermal testing, and this part of the test would allow us to find out the severity of Dr. Kaufman's allergies. The first part of the test was the skin test that told us what Dr. Kaufman was positive and negative to. This part will tell us the severity, whether it's mild, moderate, or high, and is a small prick, more like a TB injection.
It's a very tiny, almost imperceptible prick, but you can feel it. It's not terribly bothersome.